Hi guys, I wanted to talk to you about a book today. It's this book. It's The Guest by Mary Downing Hahn. If you like the spooky and creepy books the same way that I do, this is the book for you. In this book, the main character, she has a little brother named Thomas, and Thomas is the perfect baby, and she just loves him to death. But this is written in a long time ago in Ireland, and back then the superstition was that if you said too many nice things about your little babies, that maybe the kind folk or the elves or fairies would come and take that baby away and give you a changeling baby instead. So she always says really sort of negative things about Thomas, except for one day she called him a wonderful baby, and the next day things started to change. And she and her family came to believe that this baby was actually not her little brother, but it was a changeling instead. And they had to be nice and kind to the changeling so that hopefully the fairies would bring her real brother back. I don't know if her brother ever gets back or not. You'll have to read to find out in The Guest.